I'm Nick Bohr in Okauchee, where town of Oconomowoc police are still investigating a fatal shooting at this home here early Saturday morning. The homeowner says he was awoken to find a man in the home who threatened him with a gun. The homeowner says that he shot and killed that man. Again, that investigation is ongoing. The DA's office is still reviewing it and isn't expected to have a decision on whether this homeowner will be charged for several.